Tomorrow morning, we'll have live reports from Philadelphia as we get ready for day number 3 of the Democratic National Convention.
And there's a new shop in Hubbard where you can buy or create furniture for your home. I'll show you how.
We'll also be sitting down with Dr. Sharilla, and while the heat may be on for the next couple of days, things get better towards the weekend. We'll have that full forecast starting tomorrow morning at 5 a.m.